Hey guys, what's going on? It is Linkaviro565, aka ToneBone, aka Tau Chicka Wow Wow, bringing you some more Hearthstone Tavern Brawl this week. Spellbook Duel. Choose your spellbook carefully, champion. Pick 10 cards, and anytime you would draw a card, you instead discover a copy of a card from your deck. I went with a Frost Mage deck. So here we go. How you guys doing this week? Doing good? And I'm sorry, I went to post, what, 3-4 weeks ago? And it just wouldn't let me upload to YouTube. It would process for a while and then just shut down. So, I can't tell you why that happened. But, then I just kind of got in the loop of not being able to do anything. So, here we are. Go ahead and keep that. But yeah, so hopefully this recording goes up and works just fine. Ice Lance. Go with Mirror Image. But unfortunately, you know, I actually missed a couple of packs not being able to do the record the Tavern Brawl, so I was like, well, I want to wait to record, so I missed out on like 3 packs, which sucks. 1/1 lifesteal. Oh, God. What do we think? Let's just take another Ice Lance. Boom, alright. But yeah, so BlizzCon is coming up. I don't know what to think about it. Hopefully we'll get a hint of what the next Hearthstone expansion is. Of course, we'll get the next WoW expansion. Overwatch, I'm not really... I don't play, so I don't know. So yeah, I have no idea. I'm not really interested in that. I did not buy the virtual ticket because I don't have the money. I wish I could go. Maybe in a couple years I can actually go physically to BlizzCon. We'll see. Oh God, Vicious Fledgling. So if I do this, and that, and then I wait another turn, I can get 8 damage. Friendly minion +1/+1. I see.
Not on
fire. And it's Divine Shield. Oh, this other one did. Okay. Freezing Potion. I don't think I'm gonna make it. I don't know what I need right now. Yeah, I should have taken the frost. Yeah, vicious. Cause here comes 8 to the face. Oh, sweet baby Jesus.
The sun has
comes 9 to the face. Just hopefully no infinite. And can't be targeted. Okay. Well, let me take this so I can get a creature out on the field. And I already forgot that he can't be targeted. Good job, Toby. You're about to die. But that's okay. That is okay. There's no shame in losing to a better opponent. And what? Wind Fury for the win? Just 3 health. I survive one more turn. I have no card I can pull that wins me the game. Pink. Let's just accept our fate. Because he has lethal. Or does he not recognize it and just hurry up and do it? Okay, good. Another bit of BM. Alright, whatever. There we go. Alright, good. I may not have planned this fully out, but I mean, usually I would have gone Priest, so trying something new and a little bit of a different tactic. We'll go one more shot here, seeing if it's slow or quick. Yes, I was just watching a video. The voice of Gina Proudmoore, Laura Bailey, actually does a lot of anime work. And I didn't, like, recognize her before, but she has done a lot. I think most notably for me, she was Maka in Soul Eater. Blizzard. Alright. Freezes everything. That kind of goes with my deck. Let's go Arcane Missiles. Someday I'll be just like you. Spells are fun. So fun. And go to the face. I need to freeze them first. Before I start throwing the ice lances. That's the thing, I don't get to draw extra cards with this deck. So I just have to top deck all my damage, which sucks. Maybe that's the down part of it. And he's coining for 3. Forgotten Torch. Okay. And he's gonna cycle that into his deck. I see what he's doing here. Spells are fun, so fun. We should deal double damage overall for Frozen, but yeah. So if he keeps playing Forgotten Torch, he could definitely start hitting me really good in the face. I guess that's what he's doing. And if you hear a little jingle bell, that is my cat Molly. He's a good cat. What's gonna happen? I don't have a good feeling about this. Oh, speaking of that, did anybody see the new Star Wars trailer? It's ridiculous. I don't know how to feel about it because that's only a random enemy minion. Because hopefully the movie, you know, they showed us such integral parts that, you know, the movie's not ruined because they didn't tell you what happens, but I'm not sure if I, now thinking about it, that I would want to rewatch the trailer if I make to believe to myself I haven't watched it. And there's 6 damage. Okay. Spell for the face. We'll freeze and do 3. We'll do another 4. 3 more damage. That's all I need. 2 more damage. 2 damage is what I need. Might go out on a win, guys. 50%. That's all we ever need here. You can do 12 damage. Oh, God. If that's ice block, I swear to God. One more turn, and if he has 2 roaring torches, I lose. And it looks like he does not have it. I'd have to pink my creature. Hopefully drawing another one, but shouldn't have the cost to it now. And Primordial Glyph, now you can't glyph into your fireball. Now you can't use your fireball. Using all his cards. Ugh, Breath of Syndragosa. He lucked the F out. This is it, guys. Last turn. No way he can stop my next fireball. Unless he has 12 damage, which he might. Primordial Glyph, okay. Still leaving 6. He could still 3 torch me, or 2 torch me with 6. Scared, guys. There's 6 damage. There's 3 damage. Yes! Alright. Woo! We won! 50% win rate. Guys, I'm calling that a win. Overall, we got our pack. We got some gold. Let's go ahead, open our pack here. Wish for some good luck, and... rare and epic. Okay, Abomination, we all have that. Doomsayer, I already had 1, I have 2 now. Great. Well, guys, thanks for watching. I really appreciate it. Again, sorry for the lapse in videos. I'll make sure to at least get the Tavern Brawl to you each week, and hopefully throw some more Hearthstone videos in the future. But remember, guys, we live, we die, we Hearthstone. Thanks for watching.